Dude, we're going to the biggest party tonight. Get Beth out of your mind.
She's my girlfriend.
Beth sucks, bro. She's a godtard.
Promised Beth I'd stay out of trouble.
We're at the best party of the year.
Hey, man, what's up?
You're getting late tonight.
I'm not trying to get late. You on top of you, under you, inside you, all over you, on top of you,
under you, inside you. Bro, what happened last night?
We've figured out everything except for whether or not I slept with Polly.
Oh!
Hey.
Phil here partied hard last night. Drink in the air, I stay sipping. Everybody purrs. Everybody got their red cup. Me, I'm doing
kickstands 30 seconds straight. I can't even feel my legs, man. Top floor, yeah, we doing it proper. Got the girls playing beer, pouring bottles of vodka.
Why is it going straight to voicemail, Phil?
Yo, anybody know of him?
You need to call your future wife back.
Please have sex with me.
I shake your hand. It's holding back.
Will I have a threesome? Yes, I will. Wow. And that's my first lesson in fusion science.
If you're Mr. Belding from Saved by the Bell.
Drink this real fast.
I know Yakuza, bro.
That's some kind of renegade.
Stop.
Put it down.
Wait, no, you're the one that looks like a gigantic frijole with an ass.
Hey, movie fans, Valerie here. Okay, so, if you are a horror fan, I've got great news for you. Wait for it. Purge 3 is happening, and it's with original director James DeMonaco. The director will also write the screenplay, but as yet, no story details have been given. As for the cast, the first two movies featured completely different members, so it isn't known if this third installment will go with an entirely new set of actors or not. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest releases, and remember, first impressions are the most lasting. Bye-bye.